Hello everyone, it's Eric with Wheeler X, and I want to introduce you to our most complete line of Hydratec test pumps. Each model includes optional engines, Honda or Briggs, optional pumps, the Comet or Udor, and different mounting variations, a two-wheel cart option, roll cage option, and a tank type option. Each model includes a 10-foot output hose and a 10-foot suction hose. The diaphragm pump delivers 10 GPM with testing up to 500 PSI. The advantages of the triple diaphragm pump is that you can use unfiltered water, say out of a rusty barrel. It can take a 10% chlorine solution, and you can even run them dry. The ideal way to feed the system is a gravity feed system. If you cannot gravity feed and you must direct feed, please do not exceed 10 PSI inlet coming in, as it could damage the diaphragms. If it must be over 10 PSI coming in, use the tank type model. That will fill the tank will gravity feed the pump, and keeps the pump safe. So visit us at WheelerX.com to see the most complete line of hydrostatic test pumps in the industry, including our gas, manual, electric, and pneumatic models.